Destiny. So this is going to be a video about what I've gotten over my winter break, being home from school. So I'm just going to show you guys what I got. Mostly it's stuff I got in January, so basically a January haul, but it's my winter break haul because some stuff I picked up before that. So I'm going to start from the stuff I got way back and then bring it closer to the stuff I got newer stuff, if that makes any sense. But first, I went to Sally Beauty Supply. It was the first store I went to this winter break because I wanted to get some more, some new stuff for my hair. I wanted a new shampoo and conditioner, and I also dyed it lighter, as you guys can see, maybe. So I got the Elastic QP or OP. I don't know. It's shampoo for relaxed hair. So I got that. And these are very inexpensive. They're like $4 or $5. And you get 50% more for free now. So conditioning shampoo, and then I got the Intense Fortifying Hair Conditioning Treatment, and this is like the one product that I wanted to get mostly, and it's a bare bottle now, so that's love. But it helps with maximum moisture, which is the main thing it helps with, and it smooths and softens your hair and leaves hair detangled. My hair is super dry, so anything that makes it moisturized and gets it like more soft and smooth definitely helps. So I'll leave this stuff on for about like 30 minutes, and when I take it out, it's like my hair is so soft and like moisture filled. Like, it's awesome. I love this stuff. So definitely, if you have dry hair and you want to just help it, you know, give it a treatment, I definitely would recommend this product. I would love this product. So yeah, I got those two things at Sally Beauty Supply, and then I went to Target and I got this Optimum Oil Therapy Shine Booster stuff, and this works amazing. I put this in my hair every single day, and it was only about $4 or $5, and it smells really, really good, and it's helped like a lot with my dry hair. Yeah, it helps a lot. I love this stuff. Whoops. Yeah, this stuff is awesome. I love it. Definitely try it if you have dry hair like me. It definitely moisturizes your hair. So that's all my hair products I got. Next, I also at Target, I picked up another e.l.f. concealer, and I get the ones in apricot beige. I love these concealers, and they're only $1. And I also needed a new foundation, something new that was inexpensive. So these were on sale at Target for $5 for $4.99, and I got the Rimmel Match Perfection foundation, and I got it in 420 warm sand. It actually is very nice, and it blends really, really nice in my face. I love it. So definitely like this foundation. Haven't had any problems with it, and it's definitely worth $5 or more. So yeah, so that's it for face stuff. So next, I went to the mall. So And you know how Victoria's Secret has their sale, their semi-annual sale. I went to Bath & Body Works for their yellow tag sale. I went to H&M because they were having sales. And then I went to Forever 21 and they were having sales, but I did pick up some things. So I'll start with Bath & Body Works. So I went to Bath & Body Works and I'll show you guys what I got. So their sale's awesome. I love their yellow tag sale. I get so much stuff, and my mom gets stuff, my sister gets stuff. So that's something that I had to go to. So the first thing I picked up was the Warm Vanilla Sugar Body Spray Fragrant Mist, and these were 50% off, so I got it for $2.50. Smells so good. This is my like go-to fragrance. I love this stuff. Next, I got the Vanilla Teeny Body Lotion, and these were on sale for $3, and they're regularly $11, so that was definitely a steal. They were 75% off, so it smells really good, and it definitely helps moisturize your body. Like, the moisture doesn't leave, and I definitely tried this out and definitely works. Next, I picked up a hand sanitizer antibacterial gel. These were on sale for 50 cents, so I just picked up one to have in my purse, and it smells like apples, I think. Yeah. So I picked that up, and then I got a candle, and I have been burning this, so sorry, but these were on sale for $1.50, and you get the little candle holder and the little candle that comes with it. And of course, I picked up Frosted Cupcake because that's my favorite scent by Bath & Body Works, or by the Slatkins candles. I got cupcake, frosted cupcake, and that's my favorite one, and it smells so good, and I just burn it in my room, and that's what I've been doing, burning it in my room. And they're only $1.50, so definitely go try those. Go snag one of those. The last thing I got from Bath & Body Works is the Winter Cranberry Antibacterial Moisturizing Hand Soap. And these were on sale. These were 50% off as well. And these were only $2. So I got that. And it smells so good. It smells like so fresh. Like I would use this as a bath, like a body wash, like an actual body wash. But this is gonna leave your hands smelling so good. I'm gonna bring this back to college with me. So yeah. So that's all stuff I got at Bath & Body Works. So yes, that's it. Let's move to Victoria's Secret. I only picked up one thing, which was like my main thing that I needed. So I went to Victoria's Secret sale and I picked up a body mist, and this is my favorite, all-time favorite now, and it's the Victoria's Secret Bombshell Temptation Body Mist. I'm in love with it. This was regularly $25, but I got it on sale for $6.25. Crazy, like I couldn't believe it. It smells like bombshell heaven, like I can't even understand or put into words how good this smells. And do you see how big this bottle is? Like it's the size of my face and it's only $6.25. Definitely a steal. I had to pick it up. It smells awesome. So yeah, that's all I got at Victoria's Secret. Like after I got that, I was just ready to leave. I was like, yo, this is awesome. I'm freaking happy. So the next store I walked into was H&M. I went to H&M. I love their holiday bags. So I got two things, and they were having like their big like $15 sales and stuff like that. It wasn't really huge sales, but it was something cool. So I got this black top. I love it. It's like flowy at the bottom and it's quarter length here. And this was regularly $24.95 and I got it on sale for $15, which is definitely great. And it's definitely just nice quality, really good quality, and it looks really cute with like leggings or anything like that. So I'm in love with this. It's definitely going to be a staple piece in my wardrobe. The next thing I got was this cream sweater, and it looks like this. It's like a cardigan kind of sweater. Yeah, and this was on sale for $15 as well, and it was regularly $34.95 and I got it on sale for $15, which is definitely awesome. So yeah, so I got both of them for not even the price of this regularly. So yeah, that's awesome. So I was really happy with that deal. I picked up two things that were really great pieces, will be great pieces in my wardrobe. The last place I went to was Forever 21. I always go to Forever 21, it says no. So I did pick up these earrings, which are the little crosses. I got these, and these were only $1.50. And then I got more socks. You guys know, or if you guys do know, I pick up a lot of socks from Forever 21 because they're only 95 cents. So I pick up a bunch of them. So I got another pair. And I got this pair of earrings. One of them came out, but I got these little hearts here just for my second whole pair of earrings. And these are only $1.50 as well. And that's it from there. From that one shop, and then I went in there again and I picked up, they had the five pairs of underwear for $10. So I picked up some underwear. I'm not gonna show you every piece, but I did pick up five pairs of underwear for $10, which I thought was amazing deal. And it's this pair of glasses necklace, and I love it. I have these smaller versions of these that they came out with before, and have them in black and silver. And they have these in black and silver and gold, but I picked up the gold because I just love how the gold looks. I'm really into gold stuff now. And this was only $2.80. And I forgot one thing from my Target stop, but I got another pair of eyelashes. And I always get some new ones. And these ones are just the natural looking ones in 17-13. But that's it for my haul, guys. I hope that you all had a wonderful winter break. Snagged a few things, and I hope all of you guys had great holidays, and I hope that you guys are ready for school. So yeah, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.